Hello.
Me too.
Okay.
So should we go back in the van and then?
Sure. Yeah, let's do it.
So we have to drive tomorrow?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
We are at Astor Rocket. This is our Costa Rica facility. So this has been a little bit of an overview of what we're going to talk about. So mainly I'd like to talk to you. We are a research and development company. So what we do is we have research projects. And, so we have all the plasma related technologies, which are the technologies related to space propulsion and space technologies. And then we have another big branch of our company, which is ASEA, Servicios de Energía y Ambiental, which is Energy Environmental Services. And that's a big part of what we do here, is to do research on renewable energy and alternative fuels and that kind of stuff. And when we talk a little bit about education, maybe I'll hit on that right now. One of the things that we believe here at Astra is that education is fundamental, not only for the progress of the country, our country, Costa Rica, but for the development of science and technology in general. We like to promote that very much here. So we welcome groups like you guys from outside Costa Rica, from Costa Rica every weekend. We try to encourage more to it's a conductor, obviously, of electricity. And first, we're going to try with this piece of that's 11. It's just a piece of another metal. And obviously, they're not magnetic, so they don't stick together. And what I want you to do is throw a piece of metal and see how long it takes to fall. It's immediate, right? There's not really any effects. Now, we're going to do the experiment again with the mic. So this is a very powerful mic. And again, even though the mic is in double stick with copper, if I know it here, this is steel. It's
a mic.
So I want you to do this experiment, throw it, and see how much it takes.
Quite a bit longer.
Yeah, the mind that
it's
really retarded. And if we measure some current, you'll see a current.
Exactly.
Okay, later we're going. I have two. I thought it was
that way. Hey, William.
Hey,
William.
Hey,
follow the van.
She'll
just take
the
straight
up the hill. We're gonna
follow the truck and she's gonna take straight up the hill.
White
shorts,
that's all I know.
Yeah.
It's ready for the lot.
Is there
a
bag of oil?
It's pretty wet. I've got napkins in my pocket. Why don't somebody put this in the cab?
Right. 7 o'clock, see?
And we all have to go to the
We'll talk about it. It may end up.